it's pretty safe to say that I like to write love songs. Why would you scream? I don't know. But that doesn't mean that I didn't have my heart broken once or twice before. Appreciate your pity, thank you. This next song I want to play for you guys is a song about heartbreak, and it's one of my favorite songs out of all the songs I've ever